Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the 2024 John S. Hobart Elementary School fifth grade moving up ceremony. Please stand for the pledge of allegiance. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we invite you to enjoy our fifth graders' rendition of the Star Spangled Banner. At this time, we'd like to take a a moment to recognize an individual who will be retiring after over 20 years of service to the students at John S. Hobart Elementary School. Kindergarten teacher Ms. Joanne Quinn has been a life changer for so many students over the course of her careers, and she will be dearly missed as she begins this new chapter in her life. One of Ms. Quinn's former students will be presenting her with a bouquet of flowers as a small token of appreciation for a career spent dedicated to helping our students become the best students and people that they can be. Nick?
Good morning, everyone. I'd like to begin by welcoming you all here today to celebrate this momentous day in your child's life as they get ready to embark on their next academic adventure. Congratulations to all the fifth graders before us today. May you enjoy this day and celebrate all your hard work from your elementary years here at John S. Hobart. To our students, who we had the pleasure of working with this school year, it's been a pleasure to get to know each and every one of you and watch you grow from when you first walked through our classroom doors the first day of school. To see you now as you get ready to close out this phase of your life. The next chapter is a big one, one that comes with greater responsibility and more work. But with that next chapter also comes more opportunities and new experiences. Make the most of every opportunity you get and give it your all. Take each experience as a learning opportunity to use them to help guide you through life. And don't forget the Hobart motto, to make it a great day or not, that choice is yours. As I often say, it's the smallest of things that can make the biggest of differences in all that we do. Try to think about all the little things that may turn out to make the biggest of differences in how successful you are. Make everything that you do count, and go the extra inch. Care about yourself, and care about others as well. And no matter what, be kind. We wish each and every one of you the very best in all that you do. Continue to always work hard, try your best, and to have a passion for what it is that you are doing. And with that being said, it's our pleasure to announce our students and graduate them on their moving up from Hobart Elementary today. Zoha Asif. Thank you, I'm going to go to Haskell. Jeremiah Bruce Jones. Jedediah Campos. Roman Carvalho. John Carreno Bonet. Amy Castro Perez. Salvador Cincinnati Carvalho. Elias Commodore. Xavier Cyrus. Diallo, Ever Flores Guzman, Liberty Gilliam, Nyla Hillard, Stephon John III, Malik Long. Deborah Macca. Nicholas Mazar. Eric Nunez. Carlos Weiss. Roger Krushnick. Anna Lee Williams. Jason Whistler. Kristen Goldstein.
All right, one more big round of applause.
Good morning, fifth graders, family, and friends. Congratulations to all of you fifth graders that are moving on from Hobart. To my fifth grade students, I'm so proud of you for all your hard work this year. It's just been an amazing pleasure to watch you learn and progress academically, socially, emotionally. We're all going to miss you very much here at Hobart, but I know you're ready for the next step in your education. I look forward to seeing all the great things that you accomplish moving to middle school and beyond. And I can't wait, not too far in the future, to see you guys all standing and graduating from Williamsburg High School. Not too far in the future. Thank you so much for making this a great school year. Now it's going to be time to come on up and get your certificates. Anderson, Segura, Nieves. Teamwork and resilience. Graduation is not just an ending, it is also a beginning. Ahead of you lies middle school, a place of new opportunities, new friends, and new adventures. It might seem a little scary right now, but remember, you have everything you need to succeed. Keep being curious, keep asking questions, and never be afraid to explore new ideas. The lessons you have learned here at Hobart will serve as your foundation as you continue to build your knowledge and skills. Graduates, as you step into this new chapter, take a moment to thank your friends, your family, and your teachers for their support. Cherish the memories you've made and look forward to the new experience that awaits you. Congratulations to the class of 2024. You've accomplished so much and the best is yet to come. Keep shining, keep striving, and remember, you are capable of amazing things. I would now like to welcome up my fifth grade class and award them with their diploma.
Anthony Canales,
Kimberly Nunez Fuentes. Angel Porto Yanis. Valeria Montalvo. Emily Rosales Chavez. Lucia Segarra. Layla Smith. Dylan Vargas Leal. Mackenzie Wall.
All right, one more big round of applause for Mr. Hill.
Congratulating all the students who walked across this stage today and those who are moments away. This ceremony does not just represent the celebration of fifth grade, but rather the culmination of their elementary journey. It's interesting, just last week I was having a conversation with the classes, and one of the students had asked me, Mr. Miller, what's your favorite part of fifth grade? And I immediately replied, all of it. But I can tell by that student's reaction, they weren't satisfied. They wanted a single specific moment. But I'd like to take this moment and define what all of it is. It was the first day of school when we were balancing our excitement and our nerves. The times we laughed together. The moments they persevered when they thought something was once not possible. The hard days, the best days. Novel studies, debate Fridays, field trips, field days, daily talks, bus loops, and everything in between. All of it. As I reflect on this past year, every moment, no matter how big or small, how exciting, how scary, it was every moment that was my favorite. And it has helped to create a bond that will last far longer than this fifth grade year. I'm going to miss each and every one of these kids. But I cannot wait to hear of all the wonderful things they will accomplish in the future. I can say without any hesitation, this group of kids exceeded expectations. And at this point, I'd like to call them up for their fifth grade diplomas. Maya Amon. Mia Benevento. Logan Green. Iman Hari. Kate Jones. Aaliyah Lewis. Colin Macker. Katie Maldonado. Christian Nato. Eric Morende. Javon Fisher. Mariano Morales. Elena Parker. Nevada Petrosa. Nina Reyes. Layla Seymour. Lily Mastella. Nicholas Stark.
Thank you.
And now I'd like to welcome Ms. Woods to the stage. invite you to enjoy our fifth graders' rendition of the song "We Are the World."
Thank you so much.